Alright, y'all. My sister is replacing this window right here, garage window. We're going to remove the fixed panel so that she can use the reciprocating saw and cut the fin under there and around the entire window without any glass in the window. Now y'all, when you're working on this project, you want to wear some safety glasses. Now she's going to remove the stationary panel and she'll show you how she does that. So if you need to replace a panel glass in your window, here's how you do it. Right here, we'll show you.
I look for an edge to lift up. If you're gonna replace this panel, try and not damage these.
The trim she's removing right here, y'all. She's just using a putty knife and edging along the trim.
Show them where it goes?
We'll show them after when you get it off. So see how easy that trim comes off? And here's where it goes, y'all. You see right back in there? That's where it goes.
This curls around, it looks like.
When you go to replace it, that's how you
And that has a kind of a round area, so it probably, see?
Snaps in.
There you go.
So that's how you replace it when you replace it. But if you're removing it, you take the trim pieces off.
Label them where they went.
Because this overlaps down here, she's going to take this piece of trim off next.
Ooh, she's tight. There we go.
See it coming away, y'all? If you have to replace a pane of glass, like this one, this is how you do it.
Maybe rolling it out towards you a little bit. Those are the goobery things that stick to it. And I can feel them there.
So just be gentle with the trim or it'll break. It's brittle. It's old.
So kind of roll, and see, I don't know if you guys can see it. Right there. That would try to start to break, so be gentle with these tails. Do like this.
Roll it from the top and roll it.
Roll it out. Kind of curving it out like this.
Okay.
And there you go. When you go to put it back in, try and remember the order because they have them. I'm pretty sure they have them shingles such that if water hits them, it shingles off. So that little rounded edge is going to snap back in there.
The little rounded edge right there, y'all, is going to snap back in. Watch her.
Right here.
Yeah. Okay. Go ahead. There you go. That's how you put it back in when you're going to put the trim
back on.
But
you need to take a picture of your window first so you know which order they were in.
She's going around with the putty knife and making sure that all of this is free around here. Right in there, y'all.
Yeah.
Right there. Right up there.
I'm gonna go inside the garage now. My arm won't reach all the way around and release it right here. If you're doing it by yourself, it's probably a good idea to put some tape of some sort from here to here, here to here, every corner.
And at the bottom there, so that the glass doesn't fall out on you.
Yeah, you don't want it to fall out on you. And maybe even across from there to there for safety.
She's talking about even across from here to over there. Putting some tape so that when you're releasing the window on the inside, it doesn't fall out on you. See y'all? You got to break through this stuff right here. That's what she's going to be doing with the putty knife on the inside. See that?
Just that to break it free.
So y'all, she's just going along with the putty knife to release the sticky stuff, the adhesive, that's on this window pane or glazing. Y'all see the knife coming through? It's coming through right there and releasing the adhesive on that window. So you see her technique, putting the knife in, drawing it down. Now she knows the window's giving way again. I'm holding it right here. So this side's free and the bottom's free. You see the blade coming through, y'all? Right there. You just work it along. See it releasing, y'all? Yep. Okay, y'all, see, can you push that again, Becky, so they see? You see that window coming out? See that?
She's gonna release this side from the outside. There she goes, right on up there.
There it is, it's loose now.
Yeah.
We're going to take this pane of glass out.
Okay, y'all, make sure you wear gloves. Be careful when you're removing this pane of glass that you don't drop it. It's a good idea to have somebody else with you. So now, all the windows released from the trim and from the inside, along here. See, it's loose up there. And we already saw that it was loose over here.
So now I'm gonna step back and y'all can watch her.
Remove that window pane. There you go. The whole pane comes out.
You will be touching glass on the edges, that's why it's nice.
You've gotta wear gloves. You're gonna be touching glass on the edges. There she goes. So can we wait 1 second and show? Okay, so this is the whole pane, the entire pane. Y'all can see the sticky stuff, see? That keeps that window in. So there you go, y'all. Then you put it aside in some safe place and it won't be shattered. This is the sticky stuff that was holding that window in. You can hear it sticking to my glove. And that's what you need to release to get that pane of glass out. Then you go get yourself a new pane of glass and you're in business. Remember, there's your trim to snap back on. Pretty much goes on the way it came out. So folks, we hope it helps. That's how you remove a pane of glass from a window to replace it. And over and out.